We're talking today about two subjects, and so let's see which one you're more interested in. The violence in Nigeria and James Bond, because today was the birthday of, well, he's been dead for years, but Ian Fleming, the writer who created James Bond. So, are you familiar with James Bond?
Not really.
The British secret agent 007 in the action movies.
Have you
I know it.
seen any of the movies?
Yeah.
Which ones
Not
have you seen?
I forgot, but yeah, I know just a little bit because I don't like that kind of movie.
You don't like that kind of movie.
What kind of movie do you like?
Like romantic.
You like
Yeah.
romantic?
James Bond has a lot of romance. He has a lot of girlfriends.
That's true.
They come and
I know
go.
it. He has so many girlfriends. That's why I don't like
That's why you don't like it.
What are you studying in school, Natalia?
Accounting.
Accounting.
We just had
Yeah.
another
We
caller.
just had a call from an accountant in Cambodia who
Wow.
said she enjoyed her job. So do you like working with numbers?
Working with numbers. Yeah. I do have passion in terms of finance.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I have a dream to go to America.
To
Hopefully.
visit or to go to school or to work.
I actually want to go to for school and working there. I just like to read about the finance thing, like in what happened in Wall Street Journal and what.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, I admire Warren Buffett.
Warren Buffett,
Yeah.
wow.
Well, Warren, but yeah, he's a lot of
Yeah, he's
people seem
really
to.
smart guy.
Well, how many more years do you have in university till you graduate?
For about 2 years.
2 years.
One and a half, maybe until 2 years. And then I'm going to go to work in Indonesia first. And then I have a plan to go to a United States, hopefully. I want to get the scholarship for master degree, and I want to work in New York, hopefully.